I've never made music alone. I've written a lot of songs in my room by myself, but somehow there always end up being a lot of people, a lot of experiences involved, and that's what makes them important. I'm really lucky to have so many people that care about these songs.